Our area last night started off with more steam to our west. Two people were killed and dozens of others hurt after a series of tornadoes ripped across northwest Minnesota. Authorities say an elderly woman was killed when a tornado destroyed her home in Elmora, a town of about 20 people. And a man was killed when a twister destroyed a gas station in Mentor. Tornadoes were also reported in parts of Iowa and North Dakota.